The transport segment faces huge challenges, from the reduction of CO2 emissions in transport to zero tailpipe emissions in cities. To hit these tough targets, we'll need to employ a range of alternative drivelines and fuel solutions, including green hydrogen, which can be used in combustion engines and is made from renewable energy, such as solar or wind energy. Power to liquid or e-fuels, a CO2 neutral drop-in fuel for diesel engines. And HVO, a paraffinic diesel made from waste, which can be used in current generation DAF trucks and is able to reduce CO2 emissions by up to 90%. Besides fuels, also alternative electric drivelines are needed, including battery electric vehicles, which are available today already. Battery electric trucks are ideal for zero tailpipe emissions transport in cities and for out-of-town day trips where they return to base to recharge. As an operator, you of course need to weigh up the pros and cons. Battery electric trucks require higher initial investment, but this is recovered by lower energy fuel costs, and government subsidies may be available. Batteries are relatively heavy, so it is important to balance the E-range with the charging strategy and the required payload. With many cities adopting zero emission policies, an electric vehicle may be our only choice. DAF has a proven solution here. Our CF and LF range of trucks demonstrates DAF's ability to develop world-class electric vehicles. DAF also supplies charger units for on-site installations, from slow charging 20 kilowatt units up to 350 kilowatt fast chargers. All backed by service agreements and the expert advice DAF clients have come to expect. DAF, driving zero emissions.